Yadatika. I'm your host, Riley. Please stand for the national anthem. Principal message from Miss Sutton.
Kia ora everyone. Hope you're all having a fantastic morning or afternoon in your classes and that you've had a great week four at school. This week I started the week with an assembly on Monday afternoon and I talked to you about citizenship and in particular about people who have shown exceptional acts of citizenship. And some of the things that I've noticed this week are the people who go above and beyond to serve our school, and we call those acts of service. Some of the people who really stand out to me are the people who I see early in the mornings who turn up to the office ready for road patrol. They're there before the teachers are, they put their bags away, they get themselves ready for road patrol, so they are out there to help you cross the road at 8:15. And the ones who really stand out to me, Holly Brown, Charlotte Cassine, Mariah, Anthony, Zaya Mead, Suki, Abigail and Naira. This group who do our Tuesday and Wednesday mornings, I have really noticed how fantastic you are. All of our road patrol monitors do a great job. But these are the people who I notice are serving us well and are showing great self-management. So thank you for those skills, because it really does make our lives easy. The other types of service are the people who have stepped up to become our paper recycling bin monitors this week, and I have seen people being really aware of making sure it's only flat, clean paper and then emptying the bins for their class. So thank you for doing that, and for all of the people who are serving our school by making sure the environment is a clean and tidy place. The other people who do an act of service every single week are the boys on the other side of this camera who come down every week and find me so I can do my message and go around the school doing the filming. So make sure that you get to see those boys and say to them, hey, ka pai, great job in filming. So I know that there's lots of other people who do service across the school, and I know that Miss Bush is about to set up a roster for staff room duties for those children who would like to add another type of service. Thank you so much, because when you serve others, you are showing care for others and care for our environment, and we really appreciate it. Have a fantastic weekend. Next week, you've only got 4 days at school because next Friday is a teacher-only day, and then you also get the Monday off for Queen's birthday, so it'll be a short week. It'll give you 4 days over the weekend to recover. These boys filming me are looking very excited about that. I'm not sure why, because they're probably going to miss seeing their principal every day. Good answer. Have a great weekend and I'll see you on Monday. Ma te wa.
Thank you, Miss Sutton. Now here's Miss Bush with the Principal's Awards.
Good afternoon, everybody, and welcome to the Achievers Awards. And this week's Achievers are the Principals Awards first, the Bronze to She Won from 14, George from 1, Pellavini from 4, Juanita from 4, and Eileen from Room 4 as well. The Silver Principals Awards go to Naira from Room 1. Congratulations, Naira. Now, the Achievers Awards, that's for 6 badges, and it goes to Jessica Elias, and this is for Class Captain for Grooming, Cricket, Swimming, Fun Run, and for a Principal's Award. The next one goes to Phoebe Jones, and this is for Class Counsellor, Exec, House Captain, Cricket, Contributing and Participating, and for a Principal's Award. And finally, the last Achievers Award goes to Elliot Drake for Fun Run, Grooming, 2 Principals Awards, Contributing and Participating, and House Captain. Have a great weekend, everybody, and keep up the good work.
Well done, all the people that got their Principals Awards. Now here is Ben and Asher with the football badges.
Here are the football badges.
Lawrence, Final 24.
Jade, Final 11.
James, Final 11.
Liam, Final 11.
Victor, Final 11.
Bailey, Final 11.
Talib, Final 15.
Heath, Final 14.
Toby, Final 14.
Josh, Final 14.
Samuel, Final 22.
Xavier, Final 22.
Elliot, Final 1.
Asher, Final 17.
Tane, Final 6.
Ryder, Final 23.
Matthew, Final 23.
Bailey, Final 8.
Benjamin, Final 17. That's it.
Here are the student of the weeks.
Kia ora everybody, my name is Ezekiel.
My name's Bailey.
And today we're here to tell you this week's student of the weeks.
Suri Tan, Whanau 1. It's Whanau 14.
It doesn't matter.
I'm sorry.
Okay, don't. We'll just edit this out.
Okay, go.
Kia ora everybody, my name's Ezekiel.
My name's Bailey.
Today we're here to tell you this week's student of the weeks.
Suri Tan, Whanau 14, amazing effort in reading. Holly Blackwell, Whanau 12, consistent effort and achievement in writing. Jack, Whanau 26, for leading the haka pōrere with such kaha. Pōrero kereru, Tama, very proud. Continue being a leader. Esme Taylor, Whanau 12, positive attitude towards all her learning. Kayla Kainamu, for Whanau 16, for her awesome effort in our game of tūtai in social science. Shane Tofa, Whanau 17, for his amazing talent in food tech.
Zaya, for always being willing to help and do her very best in everything. Bailey Cromandel, Room 23, for showing great sportsmanship during final sports. Caroline Shaw, Room 25, for showing leadership and great effort in block sports. Jack Oliver, Room 26. Tali Cook, Room 8, for having a positive attitude with all of her learning. Karawi. Isabella Brown, Room 10, for her amazing effort and steps and trying to do her very best.
Congratulations, everyone!
Here's Miles with Lunchtime Sports.
Welcome back to LTSS. Congratulations for Whanau 7 and 8 for winning. You guys move on to the next round. Next week on Monday, we have 15 versus 10, and on Wednesday, 12 versus 1. See you there. Now let's take a look at the LTS Plays of the Week. Number 3. Number 2.
Here we see Mini Laufey's shot on Pagan. Let's see that again. And our number one player of the week, here comes Yossi with a throw and a dodge. and he hits the gas. Let's see that again. Oh, with the throw. Oh, going down. Ninja skills there. Oh, and hits the gas.
Well done for those who participated. Good luck next week.
Thanks, Miles. Now here's Solomon with What Is It?
Kia ora, welcome to What Is It? I'm your host, Solomon, and this is this week's special guest,
Jacob.
Let's take a look at last week's
What Is It?
Last week's What Is It was?
The water fountain button.
Thank you for saying it right.
No one got last week's What Is It, so
we get to split the prize.
Let's take a look at this week's
What Is It? Go to the Google Classroom and hit the link.
Now it's time for It's Cool to Quarter or Fall Lucia.
Tag 2. Kia ora kaitai, nā mai ki tēnei wāngo. It's Cool to Quarter or Fall Lucia. Tonight is the night for your best kani kani. So pull out your best moves. Kani kani, and have, I hope you had an awesome night. Kani kani, hey, hey, oh, those are some of the moves from the
80s. I think
that was 90s. Nah, Fire Rachel said it's the, oh, here we go, the Carlton. Not unusual, kani kani. Whee!
Yeah, you were boy fairly born in the 80s.
Hope everyone had a great night. Ka kite. Oh, yeah. Kane. Ka kite.
Thank you, Fire Alicia. Now here's Best Boss. Good morning, everybody. Welcome back to Best Boss. I'm your host, Jade. Let's take a look at last week's entries.
Welcome back to this week's House Shield Winners.
This week's House Shield Winners,
drum roll
please.
Mata!
Woo!
Good job to everybody at Mata. I hope you guys have an awesome weekend. Bye!
Congratulations to House Shield winner. But that wraps up our show of Tealatika. But there will be no Tealatika next week because we will have a shorter week. But we are looking forward to Lucia and Samoan takeover. But for now, we'll leave you with Ben's footage from last night's disco.
It's going down, I'm yelling timber. You better move, you better dance. Let's make a night, you won't remember.